Hello and welcome to our coverage of the Lighthouse Open. My name is Luke Elvey and my co-commentator is John McCarthy.
Thanks, Luke. And our next golfer on the tees look pretty good this season. They are within that coveted top 25 bracket of the Web.com Tour standings. They've got to be pleased with that for sure.
No question. The ultimate goal of any player on the Web.com Tour is to get their PGA Tour card. If you take care of business in the regular season, well, you don't need to go to the finals. You can head straight to the PGA Tour.
Thanks, Luke. Talk to you soon. And with that, I declare this event open. And I think he will be happy with that. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this for the birdie. Nice little putt. And after the first hole, starting the round at one under par. Now let's see what the second hole has in store. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. From here, 190 yards to the pin. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. And he's on the green. This one's about 6 feet away. Currently sitting at 2 under for the day. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. This shot's looking pretty good. All right, he's on the green. And this one's for birdie. Oh, my land. That was very close. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. and after that one sitting at 2 under for the day. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And he's probably not too happy about that. Okay, and setting up here in the rough. Footer here. And for the par. Good putt. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. I think he's going to like that. And about $125 away. Here is the pitching wedge. I think this might be a bit long. Well, that's nice. That's going to be safely on the green. And this one's a 9-footer. Ooh, and that was very close. Just didn't drop. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And after that hole, 2 under. And that also means he is tied for 7th place. And next up is the par 5. Looks like he's going through some trees, and as he sets this next shot up, he's deep in the rough, folks.
looks like he's going through the branches here on this one.
And he can't be too happy with that shot. And nothing wrong with that shot.
And this putt's for birdie. And this putt's for par. And a nice putt there. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. And teeing off on this par four.
Just a magnificent display of power here.
From about 120 yards. And that approach is on the green, but quite lengthy putt ahead. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And tapping in for the par. And they're going to stay steady right where they were at sixth place in the standings after that one. And now setting up on this par three. Here's the 3-wood. And missing the approach on that one. Too much club on that, I think. This one's about 4 feet from the cup.
And the par putt drops.
And sitting at 2 under for the day. And he's also tied for 7th place on the leaderboard. And now setting up for the par four.
This drive go going for days.
Now let's see the escape plan here. What's it gonna be?
And pretty sure he's gonna like that.
This putt's for birdie. And after that one, let's take a look at the leaderboard.
Okay, Luke, we've played 9 holes. What are you seeing out there today?
He's currently inside the top 10, but with the talent in this tournament, he'll need to keep making more birdies down the stretch if he wants to stay there.
Thanks, Luke. We'll chat again at the 18th. Yeah, you'll probably like that.
From 250 yards out. And about 5 feet from the cup.
And that one drops for the birdie. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par. And he's currently tied for 4th up on the leaderboard. And moving on to the 11th hole. And going with the 6 iron. And he's probably gonna like that.
This one's about a 7-footer.
And that one goes in with a bird.
And he is moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. Let's see what the 12th has in store. Okay, and from 180 yards out. Going with the 6 iron.
I think he'll be happy with that.
And this putt's for birdie. This one's about 2 feet from the cup.
And
and they will stay in second place after that hole. All right, and let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. Nothing wrong with that. 14 feet away. And that one will drop for birdie. And after that one, he's going to share the lead for this event. And setting up now on the 14th hole. And there's a long bomb, folks. Look at that. And about 175 yards away here. And here's the 6-iron. Now he's on the green, time for putting. And this one's for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And no change in his leaderboard status after that hole. Teeing off on this par 4. And a promising looking shot here. Well, feet to the cup. Is this going to be too good to be true? And that one goes for birdie. And after that one, he will stay at the top of the leaderboard. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. and about 160 yards to the pin. And here's an 8-iron. And I think he'll like that. And this putt is for birdie. Oh, and wouldn't that have been nice? And tapping in for the par. And he's going to stay right there where he was on the leaderboard. No change in the ranking. And next up is a par four, folks. Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. Ooh, I thought that one was gonna be in. And tapping in for par. And no change in his standings after that hole. Teeing it up here on the 18th. I think this one's going to find the fairway. About 160 yards to the pin here. Going with the 8-iron here. I think he'll like that. And this next putt for a 63 on the final round. Ooh, that would have been good. And this next putt is for a final round score of 64. And just like that, Luke, check this out. We have a winner. third win on the web.com tour for him.
And don't forget, John, this win also gives them their PGA Tour card. I think they'll be celebrating hard and fast tonight, John. They've deserved it. Well, on behalf of John McCarthy, the entire HB Studios crew, I'm Luke Elvey. Thanks for your company.
Thank you. Thank you.